We've soon come to the last leg of 2017 and now we are going to be heading in November. And what do we need to do so that we can consolidate ourselves and be more prosperous in 2018? Well, we need to take a stock of the situation that has happened in 2017 and how we prepare ourselves for 2018 is what I will be talking for these next 2 months. Pisces, November 2017 for you guys. Well, this is definitely a happy and prosperous month for Pisces. So make the most of it and enjoy yourself. Your ninth house is very strong this month, especially until the 22nd. More travel is happening certainly and opportunities are there. College students will do well and progress well towards building up their career. If you're involved in any kind of legal issues, there is good news on that front. When the ninth house is strong, interest in religion, theology, and philosophy is strong. Your interest in human psyche will also be strong now. In the philosophy of astrology, man's interest in religion is hardwired in the psyche. Human attempts to abolish it are futile. It's like trying to abolish sex. People will follow it no matter how many laws are passed. Many possibilities open to you for your learnings. Good health means more than physical symptoms. It means good philosophical health, the health of the upper mental body. Good month to examine your philosophical beliefs about your health. It has been said that what we think is a health problem is really a theological problem. Mind over body is what we normally say. A strong mental health will convert into a strong, healthy body. On the 22nd, the sun moves into your 10th house of career and you begin a yearly career peak. A good work ethic brings success. Make sure you get enough rest between work. Jupiter makes a beautiful aspect to Neptune all month, but especially on the 29th and 30th. This brings in money, career, and success opportunities. You will win over the favor of your bosses and the authority figures. For your greatest days, your hectic days, your professional days, your money days, and your honey days, you need to visit my website.